Things. So afraid my friends would see the guilt in me.